Okay, so we're over here at the edge of Perry's Pond here, and you can take some footage here. I'm over on the other side, and you can see that we have sort of a Niagara Falls effect going on here. Actually, the channel, the pipe is actually holding up pretty well to the inflow side over here. I always get bystanders here, but anyway. But as you can see, there is still quite a bit of a drop from the level we're at here down to Perry's Pond out in the distance. But what you're seeing here is there is a low point in a big storm event at the houses, looks like 729, and then the one next one down, really are at the lowest point as far as where the water wants to follow, at least with the way the streets are graded and the way we channel the water in a major storm event. This is exactly the way the engineering study, by the way, shows that this water will flow. So this should not really be a surprise actually to anybody. What is a bit surprising is the extent to which the dam does overflow and really potentially erode. Anyway, so you can see the embankment here is eroded quite a bit. I'm going to take some stills here in a minute, but I wanted you to kind of be able to see, most importantly here, is kind of the difference in the level here. We don't really see the river backflowing to the point where it's been inundated, to the point where it's actually backing up into this area. What we're seeing is water coming down the hill towards these houses and flowing, you know, very well actually into the river, except for what it does to these poor residents right here, right? So definitely our sympathies to those folks. Anyway, I'm going to take some stills here. That's it for now. Thanks. Bye.